Hey family, welcome back to another video. Tonight I am going to show you a quick and easy dinner recipe. So here I'm adding like 2 tablespoons of olive oil. I had on here the frozen mixed vegetables. I had some onions chopped up and bell red pepper, orange peppers. Also some grape tomatoes. A small portion of ginger powder. Seasoning. And this is some roasted garlic and herb seasoning. First, I'm trying this one. Paprika. Ground hot pepper. Pink sea salt. And to add some water. Some chicken. noodle, romaine noodle, I don't use the seasoning that come in the noodle because it's really high in sodium, so I don't use that. I throw that out. Guys, please remember to subscribe, comment, share, and like. This is tasty. Guys, give it a try. Very tasty. And thank you so much for watching my video. See you next time. Bye-bye.